also Meal Monday, so we want to get the top recipes for you, so let's go through them. And again, love the recipes, you guys send them in.
Come on,
the lettuce wrap, look at that thing. That comes to us from Kate with a little pineapple salsa. Nice job there. This is from Jennifer. The Southwest Chipotle lime shrimp, look at that.
So festive. Healthy food tastes great. Look at that. It looks delicious.
Indeed it does. Next up, chicken parm.
My favorite right there.
Cheese is legal?
It's on the board.
Okay. You needed a judgment on that one. This one, I love this one. Chicken quinoa toss. This comes to us from Valerie.
Look at that avocado right there.
Avocado, that's your fat and good healthy fat for you. And then Sherry, bring in the egg white crepe.
And with some cinnamon, right? A little bread.
How do you do that? How do you make a battery crepe out of an egg white? I guess
you do it with egg white, you whip it up, and then you throw some fruit on the top of it.
Okay.
With some cinnamon.
Boom. I know, because breakfast, that can be the tough one there. You get sick of eating egg whites every day. Well, this is a way to jazz it up. All right, without further ado, let's get to the winner. Nice job, Mark. Look at Kelly and the chicken parm. Nice job. Chicken parm, you knew it. What else we got?
A little bit of cheese, so good. How did you put powder cheese? She did it, so it was a little bit of a borderline decision, but it's still Ignite approved, so it's not Thrive-It. This is Ignite approved, really clean, and allows you to enjoy your food. And Kelly is down about 30 pounds, too.
Nice
so
job,
she's
Kelly.
Rocking the 8-week run as well.
There it is. Get on offense. Have some fun in the kitchen like Kelly. You whip up some chicken parm, tastes great, and you get healthier, and she's down some weight.
And you find the recipe on our Facebook page. Just go to our HLN Transformation Facebook page, and you find exactly how to make that.
1 hour from now, we're going to...